Yo, what is up? We are getting ready to go on vacation. We're going to Arizona. About to get on a plane in a little bit. We're leaving our house at 3:30. It is currently 2:57 a.m. Your boy decided to pull an all-nighter instead of just, well, I say all-nighter. I didn't go to sleep. Instead of just getting like 2-3 hours of sleep, decided to stay up and just, I guess I'll sleep later, whatever. But yeah, I've never been on a plane before and I'm extremely nervous about it. But yeah, we'll see what happens. Figured I'd take the camera along with me and record me and the family. So yeah, we're gonna be leaving here in about 30 minutes. So catch up with you guys when we meet up with the fam. There he goes. Here he comes. I saw his suitcase. Look at the lad. I'm already smiling.
You have to get knocked out.
Why are you in a handicap parking?
3:30 vibes for the Sims family. Not too good.
You turn
the heat up
now? No!
Dude complaining about the heat. Dude won't stop smacking his gum. She thinks everything's funny.
Your breath stank.
Boy, you smacking your gum so loud and you ain't stopped. At the airport, you know, bro, gotta use the bathroom. I made it safe. Let's go. Right, we are finally past TSA and all that. God, we're past TSA, going to board right now. I'll catch you in later. Also, for a first time flyer, that TSA stuff was like very nerve wracking. Cause I had no clue what I was doing. And it was obvious. And I just looked stupid. So yeah, we're good now. Also, Tiffany, well, her suitcase isn't here. She locked herself out of her giant suitcase and doesn't know the password. So she's gonna have to break it, and she's not too happy about it. So congratulations, Tiffany.
We do not have any more bags to walk on board. And the military personnel in uniform are going
to be on the
boarding bag. About
families with children up to the age of six.
<I know.
laughs> What? Yeah, his eyes broke. I was waving. It's too early for me.
Right, ladies and gentlemen, let's continue. Group B, 1-3.
That was literally the worst thing I've ever done. That was terrifying, bro. I promise on everything, that was terrifying.
This is on my wallet.
Well, I don't care what anyone says. Flying is so terrifying. That was terrible.
You're so silly.
I was literally sweating the whole time, I promise.
I wanted to LA, hoping to explore. Little
to the crib. You know. Yeah, this place is stupid nice.
Darian, where's the parking at? I grabbed the wrong one.
She don't know what she's doing. Pretty cool. Pretty cool little view. We got like the nice bed room. I don't even know what all that stuff is. Look at that view though. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. But yeah, so I mean, we just wake up, see that. You know, glad we're finally here. Travel's finally over. I skipped a lot of travel, didn't record a lot of that because I was just tired, I can't lie. But we're here and let's get started. Pillow talking about our future and our dreams. Speaking about how life ain't really as it seems. Reminiscing about the days you broke my heart. Thankful that we worked it out, we come so far. Still you gotta give me space and let me breathe. Still you gotta give me loving that I need. Still we gotta focus on the little things. Never wanna end up how we used to be. And I don't wanna hear you say, yeah. You don't wanna be with me. Cause we need some company. That's why I need you come for me. I wanted to do LA.